on the track. Liliana and I'm back again.
Uh-huh.
Maya is a bully and she has no friends.
Uh-uh.
I told her one time that the boy is mine.
All mine.
And she got mad and she crossed the line. She wants to bully me.
Uh-huh.
She wants to hurt me.
Uh-huh.
But she knows she can never ever beat me.
Never ever.
All I know is she's a two-faced little rat. And I don't trust Maya because she never had my back.
Yeah.
She wants to battle.
Yeah,
all she do is paddle.
Yeah,
she wants to battle.
Yeah,
but all she do is paddle.
Ha ha, very funny, Liliana. What's so funny about it? I'm being serious. Girl, nobody wants to be you. Please, talk to me once you get your hair done. Excuse me, did you try to hurt my feelings? That was super silly and your hair looks willy-nilly.
Ew.
Anyways, I'm the prettiest alive. You wanna be like me, but you're still working 9 to 5.
Oh my gosh.
Liliana, more like Ugliana. Yep. Imagine fighting me because you don't look like your mama.
Daddy's girl.
You really have no self-esteem.
Uh-uh.
Izzy had to help you come out and fight me.
Yeah.
She wants a battle.
Yeah, but all she do is paddle.
Oh yeah, I most definitely won that battle. Nuh-uh, I did. Blossoms, comment down below who you think won. Oh, and like for a part 2. Bye!